This is the V pattern. So the V pattern works like this. It's half a V, then I'm going to come back. And on the second string, the fourth, where we finish, and then we can progress by a fret. We can progress. And you can keep working that till you get to the 12th fret.